to Jason up in Montreal. The team has been working away on this game. Lots of rumors about what you guys are working on, but today you had live code on stage, lots of people playing it. So tell us about the concept of this game. Where did this come from inside Ubisoft?
The game actually came from this long desire I've had to play a game like this. It's a sequel to that. Obviously, the inception of this was a lot awesome. The sidewalk, and this training application walks over the top, so you're thinking about the floors, and so you're thinking about how you can do
so that's the life. So, tell us a bit about the idea of mashing all these sort of world orders together. It feels so fresh to me, but what is the game like? What is it like? Is it geared just for multiplayer?
It is based on that. It's really the goal is to continue with Source Game. It lets you play as that warrior, lets you fight with the whole game and your base attack.
Right.
You pick the Knights of Knights and the Samurai, of course, because this is a 3D brain, but it's